Hey guys, it's Say. Some of you may already know me from either Instagram or Starry Corridor, but for those of you who don't, I am a fellow lovenikki player who is pretty much obsessed with the Starry Corridor, and with the feature in general is my absolute favorite. So that is exactly what this channel is going to be about. I'm going to be sharing little tips and tricks with you and hopefully helping you on your own journey. And I'll be doing my best to explain the newest trends that show up on the hot list that you may be interested in. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So today we are going to be talking about Starry Corridor events, how to rank, and how to snatch up those free diamonds. Because as we can see here, you can actually get a pretty decent amount of diamonds if you manage to rank in top 50 right here. So if you notice, the Starry Corridor events actually have three separate hot lists. This time it's Night Glory, Frostbite Legend, and Thought of the Fate. Now this means that we can actually rank not once but three times, so if we have an entry on all of the hot lists, that means that we are going to get 300 diamonds, so 100 per entry if, for example, we ranked 40. So these events can actually start in two different ways. One is a bit more simple, but the second one is a tad bit trickier. So first, we are going to talk about the simple one, which is Starry Corridor events when there is no maintenance going on. Now, the reason this is more simple is because we are actually not time limited when we're making our entry, and we have the exact time of when the event is going to start, which is 5 a.m. server time. So you want to make sure to have your entry ready by that time, and remember, if you post even a second earlier than 5, the system is not going to count your entry in and you will not rank. You also want to have a few of your friends ready to vote for you just to give you that little head start. And to help yourself out, you can also title your entry, for example, vote for Night Glory, please. What I did here, I just wrote vote for the first option because I just panicked a little bit and I couldn't really remember what the comments names were once I made my draft. Now, not everybody is going to be obedient and vote for the option you stated, but that's okay because these rebellious players will actually help you rank on all three hot lists. As you can see right here, I actually have enough of votes to put myself on all of the hot lists and get the reward three times. So thank you guys for not doing what I told you to. If you follow all of these tips, you have a chance for top 4, but even if you don't make it, you should still be somewhere in top 50 on the hot list. Now, of course, you can make it to the hot list from later hours as well if you get featured under kingdom tags, but your chance to hit top 4 this way is almost non-existent. Also, not everybody is aware of the hot listing algorithm and how the tags work, so that is something for the future video. So if you want to see me make it, please leave a comment down below and let me know. Now, another thing that I often hear people saying is how they only see big hot listers in top 4 doing these events, and that is simply because we are aware of what to do to rank, we know these little tips and tricks that I'm trying to share here with you guys, and the important things are just the speed, the timing, and of course you need a little bit of luck. It really has nothing to do with the followers. Now, let's move on to the more complicated situation, which is Starry Corridor events when the maintenance is going on. So there are a couple of issues here, because this one is more common since we usually have maintenances before these big events such as hell events and collaborations. So the first and the biggest problem is we actually don't have a set timing of when the event is going to start. Unlike when there is no maintenance, we know that events are starting at 5 a.m. In this scenario, we don't have that. The event is going to start when the maintenance ends. So what I like to do in this situation is camp here, like right here on this loading screen, and try to get into the game occasionally. Try not to spam the start button, but you know, every once in a while try to see if the server is up, because eventually your goal is to post your entry as soon as the server is up. So to help yourself the most, practice a simple but an eye-catching draft, something you can make in a minute, you know, just make sure to preset your avatar to save as much time as possible because, you know, we don't want to waste that time putting on an outfit. So make sure to just dump all of the accessories you're going to use on your avatar and just keep it ready for when you have to submit. This is, of course, if the maintenance is going on. Okay. And another thing, just make sure to tell your friends to vote for one option. Because if they're voting for all three options, you are just going to end up all over the place. And the chance is you are not going to rank at all. And the last thing that I want to address is that you only get one reward per hot list. So if you spam two or more entries in hopes that you're going to get multiple rewards, you can't. The only thing that you're doing this way is taking rewards from people who would usually have their spot on the hot list if it weren't for your multiple entries. So you are only going to get a reward for your highest ranked entry. Okay, so that's all I have for you today. If you have any questions or if you're confused about anything, feel free to leave a comment down below and I will respond. Thank you all for watching and I will see you in the next video.